Hello, fellow Southern Cameroonians, fellow comrade Capo Daniel. I want to tell you something. First, Nasi, you are doing a good job for this struggle. But any activist like you, where your own activism now on the IG, for me, you are not to be taken seriously. There are lots of things to talk about Paul Biya. There are lots of things to talk about Yaounde, about brutality, about killings. You spend your time all day and night now, interim government here and there, interim government here and there. AGC has done this and positively. At the year old, they even talk, say, may they give gun them and this and this. No man, they talk how they take the gun them. See, listen, I tell you, they never even threaten you. The way this talk will not be now, any man will disturb anything that happen here anytime. Take it from me. Me, I never hurt anybody. I will never come. To follow anybody, but una two, you and Vera Franklin, it be like I don't know what na. You can grammar una the fair talk. Una even read dictionaries, read newspapers, read online. The kind of English you first of all speak, it's first of all so discrediting to you even yourself. See, I'm a Capo Daniel. What a Capo now? Which kind of name? My name is Solomon Amabu. You feel identified? You play with me a commode. Capo na name for which army or na caporal chef with the cut and short. My friend, you are a nuisance to this revolution and this struggle. If they pay on a small money for kind of talk about the interim government, for insult the interim government, I have told you clearly the interim government cannot control me as an independent fighter, as an activist. The way una don't carry the zip on her head. Morning time na interim government, afternoon interim government. If you are exaggerating and people no longer respect you, take it from me. I'm going to get time again for the respond to the attend them. Now you for the forum, and as you put the thing that was made me, I respond to you. You are a disgrace in the name of activist. You take even video, they say they no correct put up, you not put up for public. Expose can't think them. If Dr. Sakho may wait to, you cannot even pronounce decolonization. Look at the way you pronounce it. And you're coming to talk grammar. You how many grammar you know? What is your level of education? The two of you and the other one always say the colonel. You are a nuisance. When I feel leave Facebook for a while, rest. Can you people have some rest? What kind of disgrace is this you are doing to yourself? You are a shame to this struggle. I'm sorry to tell you this. Now, because I don't got time for coming here to attack you with them, but in fact, I'd shame any kind of written when I write them. I'd really feel safe. What are these guys really doing? If you support a movement, support your movement. Focus on what you are doing. You come the other time and say, when I don't get roadmap, when I don't get this and that, AGC get roadmap. Be doing your own, go to Boya. Leave the interim government to do what it's doing. What is the colonization concern, Una? What, how does it concern you? I need to support what they do. The other time to the very people that for interim government, time when AGC go for UNPO, they kind of criticize, say, UNPO na NGO and so on and so forth. You know? So, I be totally opposed. At that time, Santos was there. How people don't go for some place, for go get, they get invitation. When they go there, for go make the team, go shake the work. It's a disgrace. Capo, you are just below standard. You cannot call yourself an activist. Say, leave civil liberty activist. Is that civil liberty activism? My brother, both of you and you, see, the issue is say people that even can't respond to Una. Because for me, when you write that thing on Facebook, sometimes I didn't come to Facebook for 2 days. For days, I don't come to Facebook because you have transformed social media, which is supposed to be one of our tools in the fight, to a place of ridicule and shame. You are a disgrace. I'm sorry to say this. You are explaining what to who? All the energy you are wasting, you're talking about interim government or those who are talking about the agency. Why don't you talk about Yaounde? My brother, see, you will lose your relevance. You see, you're surprised one day. You go, so, I don't know what they're even threatening you, but the way thing that they go, anyone with a disturbed ground zero so far, those guys will come after you. They'll come after you. Why did they insult now you? Why are you the only one being insulted? Have you asked yourself? You don't hear some accounts, you know, Facebook can insult me. You don't see somebody attack me any day. But they know who is who. They know the capability of each and everyone. You are a clown. Take it from me, yeah. The other day, the Bible people talk to him, they already woke up. All the things were, history is noting everything down that you people are doing. With the kind of English that you come and speak, when you are in that corner, when I go learn grammar small, eh? When I learn grammar, what to be syntax, what to be subject, verb, agreement, I thought, when I can't talk. It's a shame. As some of we will go school, I don't know the kind of school when I go. You are coming out to explain. Sakogi, you 2 weeks may wait. Dr. Sakogi, you 2 weeks may wait. Did you wait for the 2 weeks? No matter what he does, you cannot even respect his office. I don't know what put it a bit open for one. Some of you are just a disgrace. Because the small chicken feed will be, let's say, the Guna. You come my trip to boy. When I don't let my trip to boy, na United Nations declaration, decolonization. When I don't let my trip to boy, when I don't tire, the Ricardo Wabi made a account for 2016. No, made a start from the 30 years when they begin talk. Give me account, me always yam. It's a disgrace. And that power mongering with position, they don't promise of people them. Some of we don't need position. We have been fighting against injustice. You are a disgrace. Couple that you're taking from me. Now me, Solomon, I'm about to talk. I know you cannot face to face me and you one on one. I'm not comparing with you, but you are pissing people off on ground zero. I'm telling you. And the other one where you come take money, put up for dollars, put up for Facebook. What kind of nonsense is this? Even if you look for some work and do, I don't know whether you are really working. IG here, IG there. Go and look at your post on Facebook. Everything in IG. What is the roadmap? What is the roadmap? Master, just grab, get out. I'm just responding because you send it to this BBC 2 forum. I don't respond to clowns like you. I'm going to be clown them. We got big war against Yaounde. I've not seen you fighting against Yaounde the way you're fighting against the interim government. I've not seen it. And this is not all about you. Even those who are attacking the agencies, to stop it. They too are jokers. Well, can you leave this revolution to go the way it's going? What is this? Capo Daniel. Now, Capora chef, my man, go and look for some place and sit down, okay? You are a disgrace to activism. I'm telling you. Before 2016, many of you were not even... What are you doing for the struggle? Okay, you have been doing things. Fine, but why do you spend your time IG here, IG there, IG? You know, since when you talk about some person too much, it becomes like you are the problem. Masa, I'm couple, I'll be sorry for talk so yeah, but you are a disgrace. Now, me at the talk. And if you want to challenge, come. Find out about me. Ask me for Mark Barretta. Mark Barretta will tell you. I don't need to talk with you, I don't do. Now, when someone will come to say, I don't do so, I don't go, I don't come down, I don't do this, I fight for here, I fight for here. That one have power thing, they want to fight for power, for this, I don't want to fight. I don't talk, say, for this struggle, they don't talk, say, when person for Southwest Zone or Southern Zone for front, people for Northwest, they rally behind. All those power mongers from the Northern Zone, they must give way. They must give way. Or it may they push all the person on the Southern Zone before day. It's too much. It's too much. It's a shame. I'm really ashamed. I need to come in Facebook. Oh. I need to come Facebook all this while. Because I don't want to Facebook and I brought the truth of Facebook. Capo here. Who are you? Who the heck is you? What is your contribution to the Anglophone cause? I beg, I will advise you, first start by dictionary. Eh? You and a colonel. When I buy dictionary, read newspapers, read blogs. We're gonna try to improve on a level of English language first. Do you hear me? It's pure rubbish. It's pure. You must stop it. You are not disgraced. You didn't get Masa. Oh la la, Masa, me. I, Masa. I never see the kind thing. Je n'ai jamais vu ça. Mais c'est des sottises. We destabilize your revolution. We leave people make the work. Leave people to work. Leave the internal government to work. If you're supporting the AGC and hiding to be a neutral person, support them. Carry their propaganda ahead. Leave the IG to do its work. Whether they go for decolonization or not, it is not. What is the concern to you? How it over concern you? What is the concern? Why it worry you? Oh, they can't talk, made a gig gone. How did you take the gun? None of you have been able to explain. because una know the shame una dey do am. I don't tell una say inside all this so una the place una go by foot na my block by my block that mo una near by foot una na shit. So una never even know some una the play una never know some of where. We just be quiet and observe una. It's too much with you, Kapo Daniel. Kapo every day, Kapo Daniel. You're not talking anything constructive. You're not attacking Bia, na interim government. What the heck? Man, look for what I can do in China, okay? Look for what I can do. You come for economy and what does you don't go back, go do audio. You have any audio if you do one. Mama, you massa. Ay, man. Hey, ay, massa. Ay, mama. You may not cry, no, man. What kind of mad people are these? We don't get. I never want to hear something. Say I want to talk some better. Say this is Kapo Daniel. Talk something away. Come from both help. Come on yesterday. Talk some better. Talk way. It attack Yahoo. They tell us no. More on the side. We go for talk about that thing them. But I need to say nothing constructive. Now I do not peace. I do not shit. Ah la la. Masa Mula. Una kame. You and the other one with where one on our code and country cap. Una call down. Okay. Una learn English. One want talk grammar. This is nonsense. It's getting out of hand. And grounds already, they did plan on you never even know. When I continue to talk on the tune, I talk. When I continue to disturb the revolution, people will die for down. When you know, no respect for whosoever. You don't hear the other one, you don't hear what this other man do audio, the caution activist, caution the woman. You never hear that audio, caution the woman, alas. When I need the shame, when I need the shame, and that's what they will start wash you two small time. Continue to talk there, I think the way they talk. Either for the attack Pobia, destabilize the Yaoundé, make leave your territory, go for the outside. Una continue to attack the interim government. Una get na grounds already wait una. The guys are watching, they are seeing what is going on. They know what the people are doing. It's too much. It's too much. You cannot take your activism and civil liberty to be on the interim government. Interim government, I don't support them in the shit they do. But I always tell them and stand for justice. And I have set all the leaders of the frontline movement to resign from Sako to Eme. All the step down, they will see which movement will stand up again. Most of them will collapse. I know what I'm talking about. We have been in this struggle, analyzing things from behind the scenes for years. We'll not come and boast that we have done this, we have done that, we have fly to the side. But we're not overdoing. Yeah? We don't always exaggerate. And you must stop it. May they stop for the insult, Una. It's an insult. Kapo Daniel, Kapo Daniel. Masa, Masa, I beg. Ay, Masa, I beg. You waste my time. Ay, Masa, I beg. The man tie change ya. I just beg. You are a disgrace to this struggle. What kind of thing do you think people will write up a history book then? What if the one writes the contribution of Kapo Daniel inside the struggle? What is the way write them? The attack of the interim government? I don't trust any man. When you attack even agency, attack, you are not serious. You must not be taken seriously. We have bigger things to do. We have better fights to fight. You don't get a roadmap. You can't, the right thing, then gear for now, go read them. You cannot defend me when the time comes. When I reason, they say, when I reason on our foot. Masa, aye, for sake, man.